I'll do my best.
Yes. All right.
I will never understand why the people love you so, Leander. A weak, insipid man. But love you they do. Without you, I would be nothing. That is what they whisper, is it not?
Without you, our nation would be nothing, Your Majesty. I, above all others, know this. But the people cannot know this. Foreign powers cannot know this. If they did...
If they did? Then what exactly?
Then your life would be in danger. Malign forces would plot your downfall. This is the way of power. So I put myself forward. If the people see me, deal with me, they can only become discontented with me. Can only wish to harm me.
So all that you do for your queen. You would give your life for her without a moment's hesitation, yes?
Not without reason, Your Majesty. But if it might prolong your life for a single second, that would be reason enough. Such a death would bring honor upon me, upon my entire line.
Insipid you may be, but you are occasionally amusing.
You are too kind, Your Majesty. Yes.
Hmm.
By all means.
Let's see now.
Hey there.
Hey. Excuse me.
Oh.
What? Yeah.
Oh, hello there.
Thank you.
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
Leo.
Thank you very much.
Excuse me.
Thanks.
Oh, Tarman!
Excuse me.
Boosh! Get in! Wedding scene, take one! And action!
Look!
Is he
proposing?
Tunny?
Yes, Evan?
Just get on with it, will you? It's make-believe, remember?
Yes, of course. I can bear it no longer. I care not a jot if love be forbidden. My feelings for you cannot be tamed. I must scream it from the rooftops.
That's it. Go on.
Will you? Will you marry me?
Was that the Rite of the Ring? A marriage proposal in broad daylight?
Surely not. If Master Leander finds out, they will rot a year in jail.
Oh, everybody's looking.
Focus, Tanny! Time for your close-up! Take the ring, big ring, and...
Well, Evan, you know what comes next. Spit it out.
I love you.
What was that, man? Project, boy, project! You are not in a cupboard, you are on the stage! Now pucker up, my boy. Time to go in for the kill.
Oh, no you don't, lad. That's my daughter, Kershi.
You there, you two. You are under arrest for the crime of public affection.
About time.
There's no use denying it. Her Majesty witnessed the entire sorry affair. Come with me.
What?
Oh, bang in.
Well.
Excuse me?
Forgive me. Well. Yes.